Hello everybody, today we're going to be playing Legend of Zelda, day 46. So we've went through the town. I don't think I can do anything else until I defeat the beast outside the house or outside the town. And but until then, so in order to do that, I need to go get the helmet. So let's go get the helmet. Alright, we were messing around with that guy a little bit. How am I supposed to... I apologize, it's going on and on. No, I'm fine with just leaving. Take this crisis so personally. This failure rests entirely on myself and the soldier's task of protecting the heirloom. If I had only been more vigilant. Oh, okay. Okay. That one and capture memories. All right. Seven heroines. Okay, so I got a whole bunch of quests. Did this ever? Nope. Oh, my sound goes out. Yep, there it goes. So what are we up to now? Climbing up. Kind of wishing I had a seal now. All Oh, I could literally take the sword out of her hand. And what do I? Am I filled? You know what? Maybe? No, that's fine. Shock arrows, okay. Not too bad. Where am I supposed to be going? Okay. Oh, what's the sign say? Only open at night. Oh! That's actually a spot where I'm supposed to go for that dude who sells monster stuff. Yeah, that should cut off his tongue, like, no, that's... Oh, you can disarm me. That's... There we go. I don't care. I used up Mipha's grace. That was not what I wanted to do. Okay, so since it's easiest just to climb up there, what's going on? Oh, it's cold now. There. Stupid thing is, now that I have the... Oh, man. Now that I have the full set of... Wait. No. I don't wanna. I don't wanna. Load. I didn't want to use up the fairy. I wish there was a place where you can throw your inventory items. This now that I know how to use it. It and it's gone now. Oh, there it is. Okay. No! Alright, we're gonna be stuck with... Oh, no. Glad I used the Master Sword on you and not something else. No! No! Why?
The blood moon rises once again.
Of course, it's gonna be a blood moon, and I really hope that they don't come back. Son of a bitch. Oh no. Come on, get up, and run. You blood moon. You want to use the fairies, and I want to keep them until the last fight, because that'll mess with me. No, I'm still gonna go for it. Screw it. I've invested this much time into it. One shot you. No, I didn't. Oh, God damn it. I didn't want to do that. These guys are so freaking hard. Actually, no. Wait. Yeah, no. Put better armor on. We're gonna. We're really gonna go for him. Shield. Oh no, I can't carry anymore. Yeah, you know what? I don't mind doing this. Thank you. this. Cleared it all out, and I'm gonna do it again to them.
The blood moon rises once again.
Yeah.
Please be
We're back in business. This is my favorite sweater. No! I saw it coming! Thank you. I really don't like these guys. No way I'm scaling that in one go. Let's see what's over here. That's a very weird place. Yeah, I didn't care. That was like a 9. And then we're just gonna climb these for a minute. Maybe. Put my climbing gear on. And there we go. We made it to the first one. Nope. We're gonna go exploring. Because why not? And then I realized why not. And then I realized I also need to start killing things to make a living. Bow. Nope. We're not in the mood for that. No, I want to keep that. Let's get rid of the other weapons. I don't want to use it. Tell me to die first. No. Okay. Oh, what do I have in my 1414 inventory? Let's just let's ditch. Drop that one. Food. Lizard rock. Oh. Okay. There we go. No, nothing. Oh. And I actually do wanna... replace that. There we go. 26. Alright. All your buddies just got killed, and we're at the last one. Oh, armor needs to change. Anything in those boxes? Some fruit. Okay. I do not think that was worth it, but... Alright, we cleared out... Wait, is there... That's not what I want. Okay. Hopefully I can make it to the top without any problems. Jeez, this takes forever.
Hey.
There we go, and the spire is right there. I might have to run around in circles and jump for it. Looks like it's kind of a theme. Oh. Fire arrows, okay. Shrooms. Apples, alright. Yeah, I don't care about you. Leave me alone. Goes for the same with want to use the fairies just yet. Dang it. Just have me load. Wait, did it still make me use my... Gosh darn it. Oh no, my fairy's still there. Okay. Okay. I ain't doing that. I'm not wasting fire arrows like that. I'm just like, alright, maybe one I'll waste, and then two I'll waste, and then this thing does nothing. It's kind of a bummer and a letdown. I don't mind if I waste an arrow on. So at least I got some coins on from it. I like my no fighting policy. Hear the accordion bird sing.
Grace is ready.
Good. Does this look like it's some kind of puzzle? Pants. It's the bird. You lower? Is he on the tower? He's on the tower. I know I heard that sound. Yep, you're right there. Let's do this first. So I don't lose the spot. Now I can spawn here. Now I can spawn here. Awesome. Scanning area. Boop. There we go. And the map. Forgive me, I was lost in song, written by my late teacher. He wrote it for the hero who fell 100 years ago. So much time has passed, and yet the hero has not yet returned. But my teacher always kept faith. I hope to play this song for the hero someday, so I practice it often. Oh, forgive me, it seems I prattle on. I know a song about this place. Would you like to hear the ancient version? Yes, let's hear it.
Oh!
As the light shines from the northwest skies, heaven lights pierce the air of the flies. I don't quite understand the lyrics, but knowing my teacher, they're the key to revealing the secret. Wait. Yes, excellent. Okay, as a light shines from the northwest skies, from the tower of shadow, an arrow flies. Pierce heaven's light to reveal the prize. Okay, so at a certain time of day, I need to shoot an arrow somewhere. Okay. I just generally like the accordion he's playing. Adventure log. From the tower shadow, an arrow flies. So, I think we're going to end it here today. Because I don't want to miss out on this shrine, and I just want to complete this when I come across these other things. So we're just going to stop it here. And we got at least one shrine or tower today. So, that's pretty good. And we're almost there to completing the Thunder helmet quest, I guess. And so we'll continue that tomorrow. All right. So have a nice day, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye.